Yes. What? I'm out here in the middle of a, I don't know, some cow field or something out here in this godforsaken part of the country. Yeah. I've got an idiot for a limo driver. Yeah, and it seems as though Trump has my limo and I have the backup. I've got the lemon. So what do we propose to do here, huh? You tell me, what's your plan, limo driver?
Sir, the nearest gas station is not too far away.
Did you say gas station?
Yes, sir.
Do you realize I've never been to a gas station in my life? You expect me to go to a gas station? What's your other plan, pal? You better have a good one.
Well, sir, the arena's not too far away. We could walk.
We could walk. I see. That's a long, long ways away. Vince McMahon doesn't walk. I'm gonna walk up to the arena. Hang on a second. Let me call you back. You know what? We are gonna walk. That is, you're gonna walk. Turn around. Turn around! You get on the phone and you call your boss and you tell him I'm not going anywhere. I don't care how long it takes. I'm riding to the arena in a limo and you're not going to drive me. I'll be waiting in the car.